make this beautiful design using nylon threads. Put a pearl inside it like this. Now tie a knot using this yellow nylon thread like this, and look, it is ready. You can also fix it from its corners, and look, it's done. Look at this beautiful design. Let's make it. We are going to use two color nylon thread here. We are using green and white. Now we are going to put in a zigzag way both the threads like this, and you will get a beautiful design like this. Pull it tightly and look, it is done. Look at this beautiful design. Let's make it using nylon threads. We are using two different color nylon thread and tie knot like this. You can make bracelets using this techniques, and look how pretty this design is looking. Let's make this beautiful colorful bracelets. Take two different color nylon thread, or you can also take one single color. Make a loop like this, and then we are going to remove the other end of the thread through it. Pull it tightly and look, you'll get a beautiful design like this. Now we are going to repeat the same process. You can also make this bracelet with one single color nylon. It will also look beautiful. Or you can also take these multicolor nylon thread. It will give more beautiful design to your bracelet. Now repeat the same process, and look, your bracelet is almost ready. You'll get a beautiful shape like this. Again, make a hole and remove the end of the thread like this and pull it tightly, and look, it's done. Now you can cut those ends, fix it using lighter Bracelet, and look, your beautiful bracelet is ready. Look at this flower bracelet. Let's make it. Cut a ring from this cylindrical tube. Now we are going to make a cut like this. Paste double-sided tape on it, and you can paste colorful natural flowers on it like this, and look how pretty this bracelet is looking. Let's make this colorful bracelet using straws. We are going to make small pieces of this straw and put thread inside it like this. Look how we are doing here in a cross manner, and tie a knot. Take different color thread one after another, and look, you will get a beautiful bracelet like this, and tie a knot like we're doing here, and look, finally tie a final knot like this, and look, it is ready. Thank you so much for watching this video.